To remove the power distribution board cover, remove the screw from the power distribution board cover. Then, lift up the power distribution board cover to remove it from the server.